Okay, guys, welcome back to my second part of Rubik's Cube Magic. So, what I want to show you now is what the Rubik's Cube looks like at one move away, which is very close to solved. And then, the more you mix it up, the less patterns you will see. What I want you to do now is imagine the cube at just 10 moves away. And now imagine the cube at 5 moves away. And finally, imagine the cube at just 1 move away. And now, it's completely solved. I hope you like it. Bye!